Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. We are getting some stuff done today, as you've seen the time lapses that I've already done. Those were just a couple of the little things I've done. I've just been mostly like tidying up the loose ends around the base. Like I went and got a bunch of sand and gravel so I can make some of the concrete to finish up the various edges, like the corners of the insides of these towers, the walkway under one of the walls over there, and just things like that. So now we're going to move on to the next thing, where I build me castle here. Because, I'm going to be honest, I've got this really cool plan where we take the castle up through the roof, and it looks pretty dope, I must say. So we're going to start that project now. Just get the top of this floor moved out to where the castle tower, the massive tower, will be. And then we'll get started on working towards the tower. So, I'll see you when we finish the time-lapse for that. Alright guys, so I got that all finished, and as you can see, I've got the layout of the tower started here, but we're not going to be working on that next episode. Next episode, we're going to be doing some work in the overworld. It's been a long time since we've done some work there, and I have some projects I need to get done there. So that's what we're going to do next episode. But unfortunately, I am out of time for this episode, so if you enjoyed the video, please click the like button. Subscribe if you're new to the channel so you can see future content, including my HackNet series that I have going on Thursdays currently. And with that, I would like to thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next video when we start working in the overworld. Goodbye!